Okay, this is what the food looks like that we bought ready-made in the market from the Spanish lady. And already I've forgotten its name. And it's all seafood, and there's a little bit of, it's pasta with only a little bit of rice, I believe she said, but it's mostly a pasta and seafood dish. And I'm just warming it, and I've chilled the aioli sauce. It's in the refrigerator. And this is just courgettes and Roma tomato. Nice, easy lunch. We're going to have toro for dinner. That's a bull, not oxen. It's a regional specialty. The neighbors are outside chatting. You do get a lot of tourists going by and photographing your door and stuff like that, but you know, you can close the shutters and put the glass thing on the front of the door. And there's curtains you can pull if you don't want people bothering you. See, I can close this, and I can pull the curtain.